Hey, what's up everyone? I'm back with another video. You can see that on your screen now. So lagging, this place look familiar to you, right? Oh yeah, massive loot and emerald is on the floor. A lot of gears to salvage and soon your mouse click will be broken. This is an update for AFK farming emerald at Apocalypse 7 and plus 1. Look at my emerald. Hey, I am damn rich. After you watch this video, you are gonna reach like me, and I'm gonna show you that you don't need the best equipment or specific armor to make this work. I guarantee that, because I don't have the best equipment, but it works. Let me show you my farming setup. The first thing for artifact, you will need a totem of regeneration to heal you up when you receive impact damage from monster and two companion to fight for you. Llama, doggy, oh no, this is not doggy, this is wolf, and golem. Any of these three, one must be llama, the other one you can pair with any. I recommend is another llama or wolf. Golem is good, but attack speed is a little slow. For this artifact, you need at least 150 level. It is better to upgrade to max level cause they are playing the biggest part of the role. You are counting on them to kill and heal for you. You can purchase them from merchant at village or farm at some of the map. For totem of regeneration, you can obtain it at Soggy Cave, Soggy Swamp, Fiery Fog or Dingy Jungle. For Llama, you can obtain it at Cacti Canyon, Archhaven, Obsidian Pinnacle and Panda Plateau. For Wolf, you can obtain it at Creeper Wood, Creepy Creep, Stone Mine and Dingy Jungle. And last for Golem, you can obtain it at Pumpkin Pasture and Lost Settlement. If you are having trouble on upgrading it, be sure to check out my video, it is right up here or down there at the description. For weapon, you can use any type of weapon at any level that comes with Prospector. Don't have to be unique or rare. A common one is enough. You're not gonna use your weapon to attack the monster. I'm lucky that I got a unique truth seeker that comes with 3 prospectors. Actually, this is not required. If you don't have weapon that comes with prospectors, you still can farm here. Just lesser emerald and you still can salvage the item on the floor for emerald. If you have it, it is a bonus. The best is 3 prospectors. If you can't get 3, 1 or 2 is still good. You can farm this weapon at any of the map or purchase it from merchant at village. Now the armor, any armor. Look at my armor. Ew, a common armor. The stat of the armor is not helping me when I am AFK, but it works perfect. The armor must have final shout enchantment, and the other two enchantment is best with taunt, reflect or protection. 3 enchantments on armor is not necessary, at least 2 enchantments. Final Shout and Taunt is good enough. One important note, your armor level must be around 105 to 120 level. The higher the level, the harder to trigger Final Shout. You will often need to trigger Final Shout to re-summon your companion, also to heal yourself with Totem of Regeneration. Got it? You can farm this armor at lower difficulty, best is at Apocalypse 7 and any map. Now the bow, any soul bow, any level, a common one is good enough. Don't have to be unique, must have animal conduit enchantment to heal you up a little. You can purchase it from merchant at village or obtain it some of the map like Creeper Wood, Creepy Creep, Overgrown Temple, Obsidian Pinnacle and Archhaven. Alright, that's all you need. All of the equipment is very easy to farm, so don't spend all your time just to get specific equipment to AFK farm emerald. Get a common one like I shared just now and start earning. Okay, everything well prepared and I'm here now at Pumpkin Pasture Apocalypse 7. No plus. I recommend you to AFK 7 because it is more safe and it doesn't have enchanted monster to pull or push you away. If you want to take up a challenge, yes, you can AFK at plus 1. If you are going plus 2 and above, you will need higher level armor. Now you just need to stand right here and your final shout will do the job for you. The video will be still running for another minute. I'm gonna show you it works. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. I hope this video can help you get rich soon in Minecraft Dungeon. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe. It took me some time to try and error to gather all the info. So happy farming, thanks for watching, and catch me up for next video. See ya. Oh wait, don't leave yet. You can still watch how I AFK.